That's for the dragon summons. Right, let's level up. Level up. Okay, strength. We'll get to 29. Okay. And let's go. We're actually doing a lot more in here than I thought I would. I would have laughed so much if he actually smashed his helmet off that van. That would have been shit hot. That would have been absolutely hilarious. Hilarious. Try kicking. Right, okay. Right, same tactics as usual. We're going to go for backstabs only with this guy. I really hope that was a human and not an NPC, because that was just... I think it is a human because of the lag scenario. That is just so funny. That, and like seeing Dark Souls 3, that fucking enraged me sometimes. It is just like, it was so much bullshit. The lag was horrible. And you've seen it firsthand there, like, I'm getting hits on him. But then he's parrying them away when I'm not even there. It is just fucking funny. Like, let's see if there's somebody here. I'm thinking about taking somebody with me. Yeah, let's take you. I'm going to take somebody with me. Trying to speed this up a bit. Oh, you look capable as well. When can I wield that sword, not get that off? Where's Thingy's sword? Oh, with two great swords, fuck! I didn't even have to upgrade that! Can I actually wield it just now? Right, let's put this on. Right, okay, let's try one more time. Right, come on you. Let's see what this sword's like. It's got sword! I can't believe it's got sword! Right, come on. Right. Wave, always be courteous. Are you going to wave back? Are you going to be a dick? Right, come on. And whatever your name is, you're on YouTube. Which will be out next week. Where the fuck was I going? Oh, it's over here. Over here. See where he is. So the build he's running, it looks like a mage build. Let's try this guy with two people. Oh, this sword is good. want to die. Actually, I want out of this room. I want out of this fucking room. Let's just... Yep, you're right, dude. We're best no doing it. we're best. No! No! Come on, fuck him. You wanna go for it? You wanna do it? Right, let's change up equipment first. Let's get the YouTube back on. Use the Uchi. He's gonna die. He's went for combustion. Holy fuck! On you go, son! Don't die. He died. See if I can get back out this room. Haha, dick! Right, okay, let's go back and see if we can get him. I actually like it. That combustion spell was brilliant. Let's go and see. You know what? I don't mind taking time here just now. We've basically got the boss run, that's it. I can stretch this over 3 videos. Yeah, let's see if he drops his summon. There he's there. We'll give him a big jump for joy. That spell was brilliant. That spell was shit hot. I want that Titanite Demon down. I just, for the sake of this let's play, I want him down now. I can't believe the aggro's not on him at all. Right, I think I'm gonna have to go gut sword later. He has got some amazing damage, honestly. So we don't fuck it up. There we go. You know what? Right, let's see if there's anything up here. Nothing. Right, boss run, dude, come on. We're going for the boss. I think I'll keep the Uchi on just now. Just for the boss. Oh, what's this? Humanity acquired. Right, okay. Right, one sentinel there. I think he's using the Great Fireball. Okay, and I've got a thing quivering. So, let's get this guy out first. Oh, I see a Great Arrow. He goes for that guy, I can take on the Sentinel. Somebody's been parried, I've just held it. Shit. Okay, let's get these. I think there's a thing for the door here. Yep. I remember this for Dark Souls 3. Now, let's actually finish somebody off that fucked us up. Right, so the Black Soul Orb was quivering, but where? Let's see where this went off. Unless I've got to come through here as a single player, I don't know. But that went off, and this is the area you do it in. And I know what bosses are coming next, and you know what? Let's bring Solaire in. Let's bring in three summons. This is gonna be fun. I know about these two bosses. I know all about them. I've heard all the stories. Okay. If this happens, first go, I'm going to be immensely proud of myself. These bosses are legendary in Dark Souls lore. Let's do it. Fuck it. 5 Estus, I can do this. I'm gonna go for the Dragon Slayer first. Holy shit! That boss music sounds amazing! One son, bro, we can do this! I don't think I'm going to talk much in this one because I know everything about these guys and the legendary. Ornstein Smog is legendary in Dark Souls. Okay, that's him down. Okay, cutscene. Cutscene, I know about this now. Shit. Am I going to do this? I'm being serious, I've actually got goosebumps for this boss fight because I know the stories behind these two guys. How they've obliterated players in the past. They have obliterated them. Right, so he's off. Speak against fire! Let's get a good couple of hits in here. Get my last spell. Which is back out. I just wasted that whole lightning attack. Hey, come on, Soleil, back up. Slayer's gone. Unlucky son, bro. That was his way in the hut.
Yes! I got it first time!
Oh my god! Holy shit! I beat them first time! I can't believe that. Oh, to that guy, thank you. That was brilliant. And there's the image of Gwyn, or Gwyn, whatever her name is again. But wait till you see these boobs. Let's see what messages are down.
Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child.
Look at them!
Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere.
Oh, Guinevere.
Daughter of Lord Gwyn, and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
Achievement unlocked.
And beseech thee. Succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far.
Inner Covenant, of course I want to join you, the Princess's Guard. Ring of Sun.
Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serve as thine guardian.
Look, you can motorboat them right there!
I shall
look!
All to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Now thou shalt go forth. May thou be one.
Alright, okay, right. What does the sign say? Need sliding. There's always amazing signs. Weakness first. Right, let's see if I can leave a sign. Can I leave a sign? No, I can't. I put the thing in the fucking box. Right. Let's. Right, so now I can walk. That's what that does. So now we can go back to certain bits, but we're not going back just yet because we are going to get somebody back. So, strength, 32. That's it now. Dexterity's getting it all. Right, so, what am I late now with? Guts weapon. Starting to get dexterity up a wee bit. Oh, I know the feeling, mate. I did it as well. The two knights there, yeah. Yeah, let's see what Guts weapons like against them. Oh. I need to get dexterity up. Dexterity is a must. That's okay, we can use it, don't you? We can use Uchi, that's okay. Oh, that was just brilliant. Oh, they're totally fucking... You missed! You stupid cock! Had you? I'm at force. I actually forgot about that. Right. Before anything. Because we've got to look for this thing going off. This thing is supposed to trigger. I'm taking you down for a particular guy on. I just seen that behind me! Oh, that would have been messy. I can finish you off here unless he jumps down. Oh, fuck. I just don't know what to think just now because of that boss fight. I don't want to waste all my exes because of what I've got to do. Right, okay. Right. Because at least after I kill them, I can now explain what I'm trying to do and who I'm trying to get back. You're a big bastard! I got an Estus there from somewhere. Right, okay, we've got him. Right, this path is now safe for me to check. What we're trying to do is this. Search for the world of the guilty, and we're invading. We're going to get back someday. You may remember from a couple of... Well, a good few episodes ago. Somebody died. And who did it? This motherfucker right here. We're going to get the Firekeeper back now. And I know I got no Estus. I know not to go for them. I know only to go for him. So, let's go for it. And he got me straight away. Shut. Shut. Right. I'm sorry, it's only a phantom. Right. I'm going to keep doing this until I kill him, so it might be a cut. It depends if I get him in the next try. We just have to wait and see. Oh. Oh, thank fuck for that. Sorry for not talking, and there's a cut now for this, but he's a bastard. And the easiest way I found round it was poison mist on the two guys. Okay? Let them get as fucked up as possible. Then use the... That's alright. Then use, what do you call it again? Humanities, to cure you, because obviously you can't cure, you can't use your Estus because you're invading. And it works. Just be careful what you're doing. That was like 7 attempts I tried at him. And it worked. So let's go back to Firelink Shrine now, because the reason we've done that is now we can go and give, we can get back the Firekeeper, so we fucking got a vengeance. We've got revenge, that's what I fucking meant. Oh, it's just been one of these days. Right. So. And he's here. Well,
fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gates, the old fortress. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Catalina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude.
Emmet Force. I'm not strong enough to use that. So let's go down here after that bastard took so long. So let's just go back to the Firekeeper. That's her back.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend.
Forgive me. That's alright. So, Violent Shrine's back to normal. Let's go see if anything else has changed. Well, I can actually de-equip that now. I'm going to have to make sure to take off Poison Mist. If I come round here, yep, and there's Logan as well. So we'll talk to Logan later. But, where's Big Steve Buscemi? Oh, he's awake.
Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you.
Rawr!
Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
This is the Firelink Chamber.
Right, Munsty, Pashemi.
Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
So basically, that's our next task. Some of the areas that we've not been, like Catacombs, New Londo Ruins, stuff like that, that is now what we're going to do. But before we do that, we're going to go to Painted World. That's the next one. But before we do anything, let's give you some stuff. Feed item. Where's these coins? That one's souls. Solar Quaylog. Know what? I need it for the level up. I don't really mind with these boss souls. Copper coin. We are gonna have to get big now. That's okay. That's okay. Right.
Farewell.
Farewell yourself. So let's go back down and find me this bonfire, level up, get dexterity up to baton magic, let's get that off now, fireball back on. And if you look at the warps, it looks like the Sunlight Altar, Arnold Londo, Chamber of the Prince Darkman, Daughter Chaos, and Dead Parish. So there's so many places we can go just now. But we're going to go back to Arnold Londo in the next episode. So Sir Wilbur, as always, wave goodbye, and we'll see you in the next episode.